My name is Mario Aquino. Right now, I am the VP Sales of Jase Merchandising Incorporated based in Muntinlupa City. Our company, Jase Merchandising Incorporated, was established way back 1978, and until now, our company is 43 years running in the business.
So who are your target market?
Well, our target market mostly is contractors in charge with the building, building high-rise building, roads and bridges, and other related construction undertakings.
What are your business plans for next year?
Next year, number one, we are going to expand our business by importing more products to be added to our existing product lines. And then we have to cater more on the inclusion of more clients in our list, and also to expand our product lines not only in the Philippines, but outside the Philippines.